premium and house blend coffees and all the related items. You have on the chart there the prices that were given. Based on the current year consumption of each of those variety of items, you have the estimated cost for the two vendors.
Any questions? Okay, let's move on to agenda item 7.